We are now doing a POV of the Polestar ride. Enjoy the video.